could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Is my daughter, my baby, my only. And the groom is my future son-in-law, who I've known for 6 years now and have loved like a son, so I'm really happy that after 7 o'clock I can really call him my son.
So I first met him at Parker's. He was actually dating my best friend at the time, and we ended up switching. But he was very country and sweet and adorable. I just wanted to hug him. He was like a little teddy bear.
I see about 3 or 4 years of happiness, and then I expect the phone call that says I'm going to have my first grandbaby, and then we're going to have lots of fun because I get to spoil them rotten and send them home to mom and dad.
I see myself with James in 5 years, starting a family, hopefully, being done in school, and still being together.
I'm nervous. I'm excited. No, I'm very, very happy. They are two kids that are wonderful and in love, and I'm just so happy the heavens have shined down on us with lots of sunshine, and I don't know, I'm just like jittery right now.
He brings a lot to the table. He treats me very kindly, picks me up when I'm down, makes me laugh when I cry. It just, he's my other half. I don't know what else to say about that. I just love him with all my heart, and I pretty much do the same for him that he does for me. I just love him to death.
I wish him lots of happiness, patience, and understanding.